Labour's senior Pacific Islands MP, Luamanuva Winnie Laban, announced her intention to resign as MP for Mana. She'll be taking up a position at Victoria University. Marama Papau has more.
Today I want to speak directly to the women.
11 years after entering Parliament, Labour MP Luamanuva Winnie Laban is calling it a day on politics.
A position came up in the newspaper and I thought, that's me. And I applied for the job. I couldn't predict that that would come up next year or in 10 years' time. So I thought, this is a good move.
Hello, how are you?
She's adamant her recent battle with breast cancer has nothing to do with her decision to step down from politics.
I probably could get a little fitter, but I'm fine. I'm fine health-wise.
Luamanuva is the first Pacific Islands woman to enter Parliament and was Minister of Pacific Affairs in Labour's last term in office, a highlight of her political career.
I think that I'll probably miss sort of having that broad nationwide involvement, but you know what Pacific people are like. The relationships continue no matter whether you're in politics or at Parliament.
Our nation needs a new politics of honesty, hope and healing.
Her resignation will force a by-election for the Mana seat. It's been a Labour stronghold in the past. Phil Goff says it could mean younger and fresher blood for the party.
Well, we're very sorry, of course, to have lost Winnie from our caucus. She's been a great contributor, but it does give us a chance for renewal.
I'm also very excited that amongst our Pacific community, the younger and fresher generation, there's a lot of potential candidates who might want to put their hands up.
Luamanuva's departure will leave behind three Pacific MPs in Labour. Mangere Su'a William Seor says he was sad to hear she's going.
She added beauty and glamour, and she added mana and dignity to the role as well. She understood our people, she spoke the language, she was a tireless advocate up and down the country. So she's going to be sorely missed.
Although Luamanuva says her days in politics are over, she's not giving up on the community she loves. Her newly established role at Victoria University as Assistant Vice-Chancellor Pacifica will see her working to help lift the achievement and completion rates of Pacific students.
I'm moving to a position where I can continue my commitment to Pacific people.
While her life in public service is over, it seems she'll be beating the drum of Pacific prosperity for many years to come.
Luamanuva Winnie, you're an absolute champion to the Pacific people, and I know you'll continue to be a champion in your new role at the university.